And we are back. Hi, everyone. My name is Tosin Ogundadegbe, popularly known as the Style Infidel. And today we're here recording the E edition of the Lagos Leather Fair 2020. With me today is the stunning Ozinna Anumudu, brand consultant, fashion entrepreneur behind Ozinna.com, and the lead consultant at the Style Concierge. It's pretty much exciting to see and to know and to journey with the understanding that Nigerian leather brands are fast becoming a major staple in every individual's closet, not just in Nigeria, but even outside in diaspora, as it were. And from brands like Femi Handbags, Ashadu, Nicole by Haguana, Apart, Loni, Nodrog Street, and so on. It's very exciting to know that people are buying into the whole idea of shopping Nigerian leather brands, and we really don't have to wait for the international fashion season before we can say we want this, we desire this. This has to live in our closets. Zina and I will be taking you on a fun fashion journey with Leatherworks, and we hope you'll enjoy it. Catch ya.
Hello, my name is Ozinna Anumudu. You're watching the Lagos Leather Fair Digital Edition. This is the How to Style segment with Style Infidel. I'm having a bit of fun here with Tosin, and we're just playing with different leather bags and products and showing you guys how we'd style them on a normal day-to-day basis. First off, I have this gorgeous Femi handbag. It is so colorful, so bright, so I decided to play with colors. I love color so much, and I'm wearing a bright cobalt blue dress. Because the bag has some mustard, it kind of gave me permission to introduce more color to my outfit, thus my yellow pumps. Here is Tosin's first look. I absolutely love the tablet holder from Femi Handbags men's collection. If there's one thing about Tosin's style is that he infuses color, he infuses energy, and this is just a very fun and dope look. Next up is this white play suit. For this, I'm playing with the Nicole by Haguana handbag. I love how fun and flirty this outfit is, and I feel like this handbag is just accentuating that. It's white as well, it has a bit of color on it, and it just makes me feel like I'm dressed to go anywhere. I totally love this look. Next is this green one on Tosin. First of all, just look at him. Look at the outfit, look at the colors, look at everything happening. This bag is from Nicole by Haguana, and it's also the same brand I was just holding as well. You know, what I love about these leather goods is that they're very androgynous. Men can wear them, women can wear them as well. For my third look, I'm just playing with the color red. I love bold colors. I don't know if you can tell yet, but this entire red outfit for me works, and the bag from Apart Africa is just the perfect thing for it. I love the fact that my outfit is bright, my bag is bright, my shoes are bright. I think I'm dressed to go anywhere. Now we're on to this yellow look. For me, I really love bold colors and I try to play with as many colors as I can. Here I'm wearing a yellow dress and I'm wearing red strappy heels. So I found a bag that, if you notice, has a bitter hint of yellow in it. Whenever I find one color I can just add to the outfit, I work on that. So the fact that this bag has a bit of yellow here and there allows me to add this purse, beautiful purse, to my outfit, if I might add. The purse is so beautiful. Next up, we have this orange bag from Kisara. I like the fact that it has a small strap and it's very versatile and can be worn in many ways. I think I'm actually going to steal this one from Tosin because I really, really like how it looks. Here we have a stunning briefcase from Femi Handbag men's collection as well. I love the color, I love the detailing, and look at the strap on it. Finally, the two handbags here are overnighters from Femi Handbags men's collection. We keep showing you this men's collection because it's just so amazing. I love the fact that it's very manly but still infuses color and style. And last but not the least, is this colorful outfit. Again, I'm sorry, but I can't help myself when it comes to colors. And I'm wearing two different shades of pink. I threw on a green belt. And of course, I added this orange Kisara bag. It was super cute. Then I was playing with this huge Femi handbag because it is just so colorful and so pretty. Colors make me so happy. I hope colors make you just as happy. For me, with leather goods, I feel like you can always create whatever look you want. All you have to do is just pick a color and run with it and have fun with it. I hope you've enjoyed our little segment today.
Send you there for the wire. Don't mean so love you, don't.